to basically win the strain off to get another shot at world number one. So for the moment, that's probably out of the question. You know, just going away from Novak. He's playing very well at the moment. So it's back to normal. You know, just play week to week and you try to make the best possible results, I guess. You know, I was surprised I got as close as I did at the end of last year. Quite honestly, I played that well and created some opportunities for beating Novak in some of the matches. If I would have won Wimbledon, maybe things would have been different. But I was very close, I must say. So those points I didn't win at Wimbledon, you know, that would have maybe allowed me to get extremely close and then close to the world number one. But then again, you know, I had a great year last year. So well after coming back after Shanghai and the US Open, so well, you know, we really did it in Paris and London, but he's, you know, deserving well on one, and I repeated that form in the Australian Open as well, and now we are where we are.